Meanwhile, McDonald's says they are temporarily closing 850 locations in Russia. The company cites, quote, the needless human suffering unfolding in Ukraine, end quote. The CEO of McDonald's says they will continue to pay all 62,000 Russian employees, and its Ronald McDonald House charities will continue to operate.